We are nearing the halfway point of round two in the maze race, as Yellow Swirl and Blue Swirl will be in this matchup right now. Both marbles are returning to the maze race after the 2017-2018 marble season. But oddly enough, Yellow Swirl, he was in the 2016-17 maze race. So Yellow Swirl, this is his third straight year in this tournament. He's one of only two marbles as of right now to be in the same tournament three straight years, as Sunshine Swirl is the other one in the balance jump. But anyway, Yellow Swirl in the 2016-17 and 2017-18 maze races, he just barely missed the playoffs in both of them. One spot away from making it in both tournaments, but will this be the year for Yellow Swirl for him to make a big run in this maze race, because he's got some skills on this track. Blue Swirl, not a fully sphere-shaped marble, and this marble's got, like, that marble disability, but he's still in the AMC, and he does have some talent. Hasn't really been great since the 2017 Back-to-Track Tournament, but anyway, we will see what's going to happen in this game right here. Here we go, round two, game five has started. Yellow Swirl and Blue Swirl. Yellow Swirl in the red funnel, and just barely closes off the first point. Blue Swirl is right behind him, but Yellow Swirl with the skill set and the mindset to be able to finish off that first point. Blue Swirl just barely won the second point. Two close points right there. Now the score is at 1-1. I'm liking where this game is going. Blue Swirl out hustles Yellow Swirl right there, even after losing in the red funnel battle. Is Blue Swirl gonna get an upset here? Blue Swirl shocks Yellow Swirl, and Blue Swirl wins 3-1, and he goes up to 1-1. Yellow Swirl goes down to 1-1, but man, what effort by Blue Swirl in this game to be able to beat probably the most experienced maze race marble in Yellow Swirl. He has played more maze race points than any other marble in this AAMC league. But anyway, thank you guys very much for watching this. Make sure that you go subscribe and like this video and go share this around with friends and share a nice thing you have to say in the comments section below. Like, if you're a Yellow Swirl fan, then you're probably not going to be happy after this game. If you're a Blue Swirl fan, then you're going to be liking where your marble is going to be going when this tournament goes along, because this was an amazing game for Blue Swirl. But yeah, anyway, great battle right there. I'll see y'all later for Ruby Falls versus Bronco coming up.